Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? It is Mark here. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Shield. We're in part 21. And this could be the last one. I don't know how the story's going to go. But we're trying to take on the champion right now. I honestly don't know where I'm going. Hopefully up here is good. But I'm ready. I am so ready. Leon's gonna go down. This is not it, by the way. Yeah, this isn't it. I'm not ready, I guess. That's not that way, is it? Where am I going? Is it this way? What's in here? Okay, it has to be back here somewhere. Whoops. I didn't even read the options. Where's this tube taking me? Okay, this is more like it. Ball guy. Dream ball? What the heck's a dream ball? Ball Pokemon up there asleep. That's cool Pokeball I have. Alright. This is it, man. Let's see how tough he really is. He is as fruity as his brother. Doing all these dance moves and whatnot. Like, why you gotta be so soft, man? What is that? Oh. Man, the music's pretty intense right now. Level 62. Oh my god, we might have to go train. Man, he's gonna be pretty tough to battle. His first Pokemon's already level 62. Oh, wait. I was fast for the first round. Okay, he's one down. One down. Okay. Do I have... We should have kept ours. Dude, he's so strong. I did not know he was going to be this powerful. If there's a full restore. Iron tail on me. Wow, dropped me down to two, man. And my defense fell. Okay, we got him. I think that's... I think what is standing out next is Score Bunny's final evolution. Let's hope I'm right. We're gonna need Gyarados to take on his Charizard. So we need to hit one more of these. Okay, so he probably has a Charizard. And then he has two other things. Dragapult. I don't know what that is. Okay, yeah. That weird looking thing. Honestly looks sick. Hold on, buddy. Jeez, that thing did work. That thing looks terrifying. Come on. Woodhammer this out. Now we got him. Okay, so he's got his Charizard. I don't even know how to pronounce this Pokemon's name. Level 65 is his Charizard. We almost have a full team though, come on. You know, I can't Dynamax. Maybe I can't Dynamax this particular Pokemon. What does it say? Twice as much damage if the target is Dynamax. That's amazing. She's OP. As long as he's Dynamax, then I use Dynamax Cannon. Twice the damage, dude. That's awesome. We beat him with only losing one guy. Guys, we beat the champion. $31,000. Oh, what's going on? My screen's black. Okay, what's going on? He's getting all sappy emotional with me. And his facial hair and actual hair aren't even the same color. But he's not dying his hair because his mom and his brother had the same purple hair. So he dyed his beard. Wow. That's it. We rolled credits, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. my Shield playthrough. Like I said, I might be back in the future with just some little extra stuff to do after the game. Maybe not. But I have started playing Sword with a surprise lock challenge, which might be up already. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you guys are new. Until then, guys, I will see y'all in the next series, in the next video. Have a good day, guys. Peace out.